little master, she is in the moment. And no one mess it, and when I rest, you perceive my thoughts from afar. You discern my going out and my lying down. You are familiar with all my ways. Before a word is on my tongue, you know it completely, O Lord. You hem me in behind it before you have laid your hand upon me. Such knowledge is too wonderful for me, too lofty for me to attain. Where can I go from your spirit? Where can I flee from your presence? If I go up to the heavens, you are there. If I make my bed in the depths, you are there. If I rise on the wings of the dawn, if I settle on the far side of the sea, even there your hand will guide me, your right hand will hold me fast. If I say, surely the darkness will hide me, and the light become night around me, even the darkness will not be dark to you, for the night will shine like the day, for darkness is as light to you. You created my inmost being, you knit me together in my mother's womb. I praise you because I am fearfully and wonderfully made. All your works are wonderful, I know that full well.
They guess it. Now she's going to do it in Hebrew. Come on, Meg. Play for us.